Hello, in this video let's talk about a new method to host your applications 24/7 for free. As you may know, Replit is not free anymore, that's our fault obviously. And to use Render you have to connect your card. But after that you can still get the same error. So we have to use another service. And now I want to show you how to use Railway. You can find the link in the description. This hosting is pretty the same as Render. You can host Node.js or Python scripts here. But there is one restriction for free plan, they give you $5 of free credit. You can use it for hosting your apps. How long it can work for free? It depends on the application you want to host. We usually use simple scripts that just idling, like Steam Hours Boost or Twitch Points Miner. Such apps won't take a lot of memory and CPU usage, so if you have only one application on your account, it can work 100 days or more. After that you can buy a hobby plan for $5 monthly, or I think you know what to do to use it for free. Alright, how to run a script here? First of all you have to register on Railway. You can use Google account, email, or GitHub account. I have to say you need to have a GitHub account as well to host your apps, but I recommend to log in with email or Google. Alright, now you are in your dashboard. You can see I already have two applications to test this website. Now let's try to run some script here. It will be Steam Hours Booster, a simple Node.js script made for getting Steam in-game hours. Click on New. Then deploy from GitHub repo. You have to connect your GitHub account to this website. Then go to the dashboard again and make a new app. After that choose the needed repo from your GitHub. If you don't have it, go to my repo page and fork it to your account. Okay, select this repo. If it's Node.js you don't need to make any config, just add variables. Username, password, and shared secret in my case. Usually it's accounts data, passwords, or tokens. After you added the needed variables, click deploy. Wait some time. And if it's good you see that this repo is deployed. Go to view logs to see if it's really working. As you can see this script works well, and now you don't need to use any cron jobs or uptime robot. You can also restart the app or redeploy it. Okay, it's the same if you want to deploy Python script. But you have to make some config. Go to settings. And set custom start command, it should be a main file. As you can see Python Twitch Miner works as well. Okay, leave a comment if you got some question. Thanks for watching.